You can have nutritious food, food that makes it to the population that needs it, and there's enough of it. But if it's unsafe, you still haven't reached that ultimate goal of food security. My name is Haley Oliver, and I'm a professor of food science at Purdue University in the Department of Food Science. So we are very fortunate to be the management entity of the USAID Feed the Future Food Safety Innovation Lab, USAID's research investment in food safety. We also engage Cornell University and our management team, bringing together some of the best programs in the world. And why this is important is its recognition that food safety is a major part of food security, and really USAID's overarching goal of the journey to self-reliance.
Our current project in Cambodia really has two parts. One is, what are the pathogens that are on these different vegetables at these different points in production? Then we're also looking at, what are people's perceptions of food safety? Because we want to be able to create interventions or engagement programs that meet people where they are and will facilitate their adoption of these technologies. What are the incentives for, you know, doing a food safety practice that costs money and costs time? My name is Paul Ebner. I'm a professor of animal sciences at Purdue University.
International face-to-face data collection is still prohibited until Purdue comes out with the guidelines as to how that would happen.
What's been really integral are some of our key Cambodian partners. They've worked in other USAID projects and received a lot of laboratory training. And they've been able to, in our absence, kind of spearhead these samplings. Without them, we would be at square one right now.
ពេលមានវត្តមានវីរុស COVID-19 នៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក្រុមការងារគម្រោងនៃសាកលវិទ្យាល័យភូមិកសិកម្មបានធ្វើការពិភាក្សាពីចម្ងាយជាមួយនឹងដៃគូពីសាកលវិទ្យាល័យរដ្ឋកាន់សាសនិងសាកលវិទ្យាល័យ Purdue ដើម្បីស្វែងរកយន្តការសមស្របមួយដែលអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យបន្តសកម្មភាពស្រាវជ្រាវក្នុងស្ថានភាពបែបនេះ
ដែលមានលក្ខណៈជាពីរផ្នែកខុសៗគ្នាទី1គឺការនៅវត្តដោយការវិភាគនៅក្នុងមន្ទីរពិសោធន៍ហើយមួយទៀតគឺការចុះទៅបណ្ដាខេត្តដើម្បីចុះធ្វើការសាកសួរជាមួយនឹងប្រជាកសិករខ្មែរយើងព្រមទាំងអ្នកលក់អ្នកលក់ដុំអ្នកលក់រាយព្រមទាំងអតិថិជនពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅលើសុខភាពចំណីអាហារ
It's very easy to see that what happens in one country can have an enormous impact around the world. And we see that right now with COVID-19. So my big hope for this project is eventually we'll be able to restart these face-to-face interactions. And they're really important because we want to develop the laboratory capacity, the research capacity, from everything from design to analysis, so that our Cambodian partners, when the project's over, they can apply those same skills and knowledge and concepts to future problems.
Yes, it is challenging in the time of the COVID-19 pandemic, but food safety is a global problem, and 600 million cases of foodborne illness each year doesn't go away and can't always take a back seat when we have yet another pressing issue. Food safety is a problem that doesn't stop.